Shaq got knocked down.
Game here right off the bat here, just like we called it
so far. You know what happens, Peter? We were talking about it in this kind of game where what's at stake and just two teams playing against one another. That's just what they do. And there's Jim Korn up against the boards.
One of the things, Jimmy Korn does not fight a lot anymore, but one of the things about Jimmy Korn is you are not going to out-muscle Jimmy Korn. He is enormously strong.
Is that Diddick?
That's Diddick.
Look at Korn, look at the discussion going on there. Diddick trying to get turned over.
Right now, Korn's just saying don't do anything because you're not exactly the best position.
Diddick underneath Jim Korn. Just trying to get it. You see what he's done? He's pulled the jersey up over his head. That's John McLean, who was down in the original pile. Randy Valachek was the one who was upset because after he scored the goal, he got checked from behind. So we get a little fire. Diddick wants to go back at Korn here. You better not go fire because he's got Bob Myers in the middle. Diddick a little embarrassed probably on that one because he just ended up in the most awful position. There are a couple of big heavyweights right there. Vakota, Korn.
Now Vakota's got to get a penalty on this because he came right after Korn and just got him going.
Jimmy's two for two.
I'm telling you, man is just so strong.
Vakota's got to be crazy. Korn has had both these Islanders down on the ice, face up.
That's what Korn is saying right to Myers. I was going to the box, and Vakota came right over.
Now we got another one. Diddick's trying to get back in from
now
the
Diddick has
the
been sent to the box.
That's Dougie Brown. That is not a matchup right there.
But you see, the thing about it is the referees do worry about it, is the fact that these players have nothing to worry about as far as suspensions go.
Well, who cares?
Really, who cares? It's a who cares game as far as that goes for the players.
Diddick is gone. Diddick is being thrown out of the game. It'll be a quick night for Gerald Diddick.